Hey everybody, we have Skeeto here. Welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Now, as you guys have probably already seen by my Monday video, I was tested positive for COVID-19. So that's why I'm wearing a mask. And, it's always a little loose-ish. Not even a little. And it sounds like, So let's get right back into it. I forgot that I got a new tag thing. Which is amazing. So I like it. And hopefully my internet doesn't crash. Like I did the last game. Favorite map. Okay, then. Or the trapper. Let me disconnect. All right, let's try this again. So you're awesome. Max, you're fine. Sorry about that. Yeah, my cat Max has been a little power lately. What? Oh, don't bother Jack. Don't bother Jack. Thank you. And you're still here in the distance. Oh, it's okay, destroy your axe. Like, seriously, I don't know how in the world she didn't see me. Do not see her over there.
Come on.
Well, that was an interesting game. Alright, guys. Thank you for coming out and watching that episode of Dead by Daylight. If you liked it, consider giving a thumbs up and subscribing if you haven't already. Links to my social media as always down in the description below. And as always, sending my heart out to each and every single one of you. Please stay safe out there, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye for now.